Okay, I'm gonna play some more Rogue Empire by Portal Entertainment. Make sure I'm still going. I am cool. So the merchant just pops right in. It's funny. Like standing like right on my little pile of goodies too. There you go, you move. Thank you. The one thing I had there. Did he? Makes me think he might have taken it. That's funny. Well. Uh-oh. Good. Paladin. There they are. Probably just drink another potion. Keep going. Didn't get much off that. Is it enough? Yeah. Okay, he blew me back. Really? Mm-hmm. See, if you're not careful, you can start having issues. Oh, okay. Spot a trap. What, a trap of what? Already triggered, huh? That's what they're saying. No, let's head back to the wizard. Really? So many goodies. Just grinding this location. Okay, so helpful.
Care to buy something?
Mithril reinforced belt, copper ring of crap. Mithril hand axe. Oh, potion of arcane enhancement, cool. If I compare, it's just a crappy version of what I already have. Two to int, health on block, I need that. Two to con, frost bolt hits pretty cool, I like that. Three to damage is pretty cool, with siphon. So one of those. Dodge my flame. That's pretty impressive. which can actually do that. End up grinding these guys. Not with mana. Really? Places with a rapid generation of monsters are insane.
Oh my god.
Shield deflected. Who knows what just generated now? Many things, probably. He actually took 3 hits. That was a strong summon. Creatures are fighting. Okay. Cons, spell points, and 60% armor. What does he have? Spell power, it's nice. Copper ring, decrease food consumption, increase XP gain, it's a pretty nice ring. Buy that. I've unlocked, sure. Nature's Twister, okay. Fireball, yes. Lightning Orb, yes. So don't be afraid to spend the money to get a reroll on his stuff. He might get some good stuff. Greater. If you stack those, that could be nice. That Frostbolt on hit, greatly values that. Oh yeah. More threads. I'm never running out of threads again. Is that my Aegis is active? They hear that yum 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 sound, the ghoul just ate something. Those are nice shoulder pads. Armor 18, 2 glyphs. It also weighs a crap ton, though. It's way too much weight. No. They get all berserk too, huh? The paladins cast divine aegis. It's not save them, but they'll try. Jesus. Potion of strength. Mithril boots, 36. Nah, I got artifact boots. Ring of Shadow Premonition. Oh! Oh, I should probably wear that. I've got to the point where I actually have to choose what ring do I want. I mean, 4 mana is nice? Sense the influence of Shadow. I probably should wear that. It seems like something I should wear, yeah. I'll buy that. Special sense, I just gave up a little bit of spell power. One. Shift G, I don't want it. Fire flare, can I? No, don't think so. Water splash, can I? Yeah. Well, are there any? Fireball 3, awesome. Read the scrolls first, right? Because they're the hardest. Nature's Twister, thank you. Of Unlock. Sure. Divine Aegis. Oh, did that. Lightning Orb 1. 78. So Lightning Orb 2's. Okay. It gives me plus one, but it's easier to learn because it's a higher level of it. Skeletal growth. Grows and hardens the target's bones, resists armor, resists magical effects. It's pretty cool. What I should do, of course, use one of these. Get Lightning Orb 3 up. Lightning Orb 4. Lightning Orb 5. Oh my god. Lightning Orb 6. Wow, that I think that's my new bread and butter spell. Create Vacuum, sure. Divine Aegis. Feel less connected to the arcane. Uh-oh. That might have been a bad one. I think that cost me a thread. I'll have to look. Yeesh. Oh, he disarmed me, that little sh... Alright. Yeah, certain enemies, don't underestimate them. Water splash 3. Wand of lock. Create food. Create food. Raise vine wall. Oh, he's on the thing. Thank you, wizard.
Yeah, goodbye, son.
That right there almost paid for a freaking shop reroll. Shatter Bolt, we want that. Armor coverage, yeah, sold in that. Greater Glyph of Lightning Bolts. Miracle in a Bottle again. Pretty cool. That's not the ghoul who ate the guy. Rogue spell. What? Use this. Ooh. That probably is my new favorite spell, actually. Lightning Shock 4. Do I know any Lightning Orb? I could boost Lightning Orb even more. Do it. Lightning Orb 7. Hold Bolt 5. Lightning Shock 5. That's really good. I have Fireball 3. Which is pretty decent. 32, 9, 22. 32, cost 58, where is this? Yeah. 33. It's pretty decent too, isn't it? Yeah. Burned, am I? Not that burned. Oof, disintegrates him. Love it. How many threads does it cost? 3, huh? Well, I haven't thought short on threads, really. It's a beast spell. Why shouldn't I? Ooh, that's nice. Potion of body mutation. Oh my god. Yeah, we're gonna use that immediately. Master of Fate through to agility. Not a great trade. Shift G, good things. You, really. And then... just walk through them. Don't take them seriously, they can start screwing me over. Air shield doesn't make them very effective versus me, though. No, dude, get off the altar, man. This is adamant sacrifice, you. Nah, I wouldn't have a nice guy. I'd think about it, though. Chest key versus door keys. Gotta eat. There are really nasty traps, actually. Starvation traps. Those, like, completely empty your satiation. If you're low on food, that can be really bad. Like, rooted me or something. See, he couldn't pull me because there was something in the way, which I thought was funny. Intelligence. Awesome. And just still going. Uh-oh. Well, I can probably just destroy him with this, right? That's so powerful. It's like, wow. That's pretty good, yeah? There was something on my bar that kind of disappeared. Vacuum. I want to keep vacuum by that. Kind of like that. Keep that there. Separate those. Divine Aegis, magic missiles, lightning shock. It was lightning bolt, isn't it? I don't have lightning bolt on my bar anymore, which is pretty decent with it. Let's probably put lightning bolt on there too. Cryo control. Crowd control, lightning, right? Does lightning bolt? No, it hits one target. Okay. Well. What vacuum? How does this work? It destroyed him. Pulling nearby creatures or creatures in. Okay, so if I cast it here. He tried to disarm me. I mean, he's too big. It didn't work. Maybe. That kind of makes sense. The guy's freaking huge. You took my goodies. Okay. Yes, I will pick up a mithril crossbow. Those are mithril. Nah, crap, I don't want those. That's fine. I'm just going to cast this and then destroy you with lightning. And the whole room's empty. Almost. Hold on. Village. Shooting right over the barriers, which is awesome. Woo, level 13, huh? What do I want? Strength? Spell point. Well, strength isn't bad. to help me carry things, mainly. Friends in high places, greater spell power. Permanently increase your character spell power by an additional 9. Or mana. You know, honestly, I'll take the mana. Where'd it go? I gotta put it somewhere, right? I think... Like this spell... That's an old spell, right? So that should maybe go somewhere else. That's a summon spell. That can go somewhere else, right? That can go on my panic bar. What I need to think. Like, not just, you know, route, I destroy you, you cease to exist, boom. Like that kind of stuff. I'll experiment with these if I find a safe-ish area. Summon... How is she's alphabetical? Summon Beast, freaking 7. Dear God. Nature's Regeneration 4, which wizards can't even have anymore. That. I don't know if that takes a long time to do or what. First aid. You learn how to heal some wounds, place 15% maximum health, plus 1d6 per level, so it heals for a lot. And I can remove a poison. I think I can just do that instantly. Siphon, this is what I wanted. Yeah, this can go over here. When I get low on mana. And they cleared the way for me, thank you. These high danger zone areas? Freaking awesome. We're like 2 levels here. And I have to remember about that altar too. I can make a really powerful item. It's probably gonna be a stave. Look at that, jeez. The glyph of twisted fate. Destroys the glyph and randomly equips item in order to save the cat. Wow. That's really freaking good. That's worth a crap ton. I bet. That's a ring amulet of life saving stuck into a glyph. That's incredibly powerful. That'll save my life. I don't think I ever need it, but perhaps I might. Just gonna throw a ball of lightning at you. Bye-bye. Do I want any of this? No. With that. Another elixir. Yum. Okay. Really? Fine. It feels so exhausted. Ah, it's taking my energy. That's not good. Alright, I'm gonna drain you, Lich. Yum, 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 yum. I didn't drain that much from him. Let's fall back. I mean, every step I take, I'm getting mana back, you know? Can I pull anything from you? I think I get more from a freaking elemental. Apparently not. I actually need to kill that guy first. Oh crap. That's bad, that's bad. I got rude. That's okay, that's okay. How rooted am I? Pretty rooted. Pretty rooted. Someone shattered me. That would kill me. Is anyone icy around? Well, who did it becomes the question. Put some frost dude back there. I gotta get out of here. What is it? Yeah, use this. Critical cat. Oh, yay! Bastard game, bastard. That's funny. I mean, I'm surrounded by this guy could be an issue. Oh, he's still frosty? We're not frosty. Good, 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 good. Well, I could use this. 15 mana. Should have sold that one. I could probably recharge that wand. I think I should do that, yeah. Gems. Come on, gems. Come on, gems. And then on the... Oh, wow. Didn't even take a turn. There we go. That's generous. Like, they're assuming I can grab a fistful of them. I guess. So I teleport away again. I think I'll do that. Sure, pain is tempting. That's not gonna be enough. Yeah, get me the hell out of here. This game's trying to kill me. Okay. Okay. That's fine, that's fine. Drinking a potion doesn't take a turn. Oh, it seemed it does. Huh. Disarmed. That's not good. Alright, fine. Okay. See, I'm not invulnerable. I'm tough. Gotta find a safe area. This is better. Okay, and that's why you need big potions, too. Alright, get me that up. And... Okay. And raise the Aegis. Parry and great blow. Time to go. Okay. Alright, mana shield is not active. Teleport me away. There we are. Okay. How slow am I? Not that bad. Not that bad. There we go. I've got it now. You're done. Let me recover. Shouldn't have done that. Now start making a hole. Ooh, goodies, goodies, goodies. I can stay here forever, just get stronger and stronger. I bet you I can just walk through them all. Well, you need to die. Fast enemies are the strongest. These armors can really work you over too. These little guys. Those guys are fast. We have a fireball? Take it. Those guys aren't a threat to me because of my air shield. Is that a mithril bow? Steel. Potion of Perception? Cool. It's all good stuff. They paid for crossing me. Crap. So he must be the guy confusing me or doing whatever the hell he's doing. See if I got any other elixirs. I seem to be getting quite a few of them, which is awesome. Alright. Okay, we took some hits there. Immune to any damage will active, sustain for a finite number of hits. Huh? Well, the smart bet is just do this, right? I like how each weapon looks different, like the mithril weapons look different than the other ones. So it's pretty easy to see what you pick up and what you shouldn't. That was wasted a key on that. Firewood potions work a lot. Did you absorb that? You're absorbing that now, buddy. Shadow Steel Stave. Is that better than what I currently have? Possibly? Whoa. They are getting stronger, I think. Wand of Dimensional Shatter. Okay. Where is it? It's this one, right? Without let myself get cocky again, I can't do that. Yeah. If I fear you, you should go away, right? They're starting to get pretty lucky with their hits. What if I try to use a few potions? There we go. Oof, it's a big one. Bad apple runs away. Take that. Dude, can you just leave me alone? I died there. Alright, raise the Aegis. Both mana. Alright, fine. Yeah? So, they're spawning. So much good stuff, though, you know? Alright. Character has to eat again, doesn't he? You ate him, see? They are so stubborn.
How did the eyes on
you? How many I've killed here? Hundreds. I'm getting so much stronger, you know, it's like I can't How are you gonna stop? He's running kind of low on gold, isn't he? But Rogue's gonna stay. Alright. That has a glyph to it. It's got no gold again. Alright. Fire flare, yeah, I'll buy that. 4 damage. I'll buy that. I'll buy that. Oh, don't buy that. Is that better than what I currently have? Really? I'm going to throw a sling, okay. 65, it's on cooldown now. Is that better? 4 to 8? No, it's not. 4 and 30, huh? Much better ring.
Yeah, or did buy something.
Do I want that? 5 and 1. Then it will have one glyph I can put on it. That's that a glyph that could save my life. That's a really good glyph. I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to put a break here. I'm going to call it. This is Rogue Empire by Portal Entertainment. Have a lot of fun playing it. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe. Bye.